Namaste, I am Rohan Bindankar, and in this video we will learn to create a box plot in R. We will learn to create a box plot that resembles with the box plot I have just created. We will try to or we will learn to create the exact box plot as displayed in the screen. So for it, I will first import data. And to import data, I will install the package name Real Excel, R-E-A-L Excel. And to create the box plot, I will use the command, or I will use the package ggplot2. And to make the box plot more wonderful, I will use the package ggthemes. If you haven't installed this package, then you shall install it by simply deleting the hashtag. Since I have installed it, I will keep it in the hashtag since I don't want to install it again. The file is in the description box below, so you can download it directly. And after installing these packages, we shall import it to the RStudio, or we shall import it to R. So for it, I will simply hit Control Enter. The packages are imported in R, and it is clearly seen in the console below. After importing these packages, I will import the data. And the data is the name of the data file or the database. So I will keep the name of data file as data file itself. And I will write a symbol or the operator by hitting the Alt plus minus. It means Alt plus minus. To get this symbol, you shall hit Alt plus minus. After writing this command, I will simply click on Control Enter. The data file is imported, and you can see it in the Environment tab. Now we will head towards creating the box plot for per capita deposit by province. For it, I will name the plot as box plot. I will name it box plot 1, and I will hit Enter. Alt plus minus. I'll start writing the code ggplot, and I will first write the name of the data file. It's data file itself, comma. I will write AES. It's called aesthetic. I will give the labeling. We need province in x-axis, so province, comma. Sorry, I forgot to attach the data set. I will simply attach the data set using the command attach, and I will write the name of the data file. I will hit Control Enter, and I will give the y-axis name. It's log per capita deposit, and I will simply write plus. It means we are adding the labels or layers. It's adding layers. geom_boxplot. I will hit Control Enter, and it's box plot 1. So the simple box plot is formed. So now we shall have a color field according to province, and we shall have the error bars. So for it, I will simply click on the portion that is just outside the small bracket after per capita deposit. I write comma, and I will write field equals to, it's according to province, and I will hit Control Enter, control enter. Something has changed, that is it's now colored. So now for error bar, I will simply add another layer plus its stat underscore. The command is stat underscore boxplot and its geom equals to error bar. I will click on control enter. So the error bars will appear. And now I want to change the outlook or look of these two dots. They are outliers. And for it, I will simply write a command inside the geom box plot small bracket. Outlier color. I want to change its color as red, comma, its shape. Shape means I will write 8, comma, outlier. I'll want to change the size, it's 5. I will hit control enter. So the shape of the outlier have changed, and I want to change its outlook. I want to make it as this. So to make it same as it, I will change its theme. First of all, I will add the title, and I will change its label. So let's see there is no title, and the label of Y and X has been changed. So I will again add a layer. It's GG title. I write its title name as box plot of, I will simply copy it and I will paste it. It's box plot of per capita deposit by province plus. I will simply write the label for X as X lab, and its province plus Y lab, its label for Y is simply per capita deposit in log scale. And I also need a caption, CAP caption. To add caption, I will write the command labs caption, and caption is source Nepal Rashtra Bank. It is the Central Bank of Nepal. It's 2020. So I will hit control enter. I think the command is all right. Command enter. All of our labels title is ready. So after it, I want to change theme. So I will again add a layer. It's theme underscore economist. I have used the theme economist, and I'll hit control enter and again control enter. So the box plot is ready. I will expand it by hitting control plus shift plus 6. So our box plot is ready, and I will export it by clicking on export, save image. I will not change its width and height. Simply I will click enter. Our box plot is ready, and you can copy this image. Thank you. If you have any queries, then you can ask me in the comment box below. Please subscribe to my channel, Learn with Rohan, Study Deeper. Thank you.